jazz to me was always a real kind of like a personal kind of thing. You know, it's like if you go in a hip-hop club, there's a real nice everyone's together kind of vibe, whereas if you put it against a jazz club, you go and everyone's to themselves. You know, jazz is a much more personal music. So I had this music with my friends, but I still had, you know, going home and I'd be listening to Dada Washington and Sinatra, Tony Bennett, I love, you know.